awaiting.
See a city like I run a town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah, what's with the hype though? Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god, yeah, well I don't. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you.
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Jermaine Durandamy and Chris Cyborg. All right, just about ready for live action. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. So these fighters are just taking it.
You ready?
Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Neither fighter's really doing anything. And now she's got full mount. Look at that. Nice.
Oh, lands with the ground and pound strike.
She moves to half guard. She's now back in full mount.
Nice punch there by Cyborg. Under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Good shot to the head.
And that's gonna do it!
Mommy wanna fuck, and she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit again, man. Pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch, and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cocktail before we run up inside of that little condo. Put him in a box and a cargo.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian Nightmare, Kamaru Usman, and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Both fighters, 29 years of age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, just about ready to go here now for the particulars. Side leg kick.
Let's get more action. Get those combinations going.
Nice shot.
Getting the hands going here today. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Oh, nice punch there by McGregor.
Both guys just trying to figure each other out now.
Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Usman. Oh, working the inside of that leg.
Nice kicks.
Just over 3 minutes to go now. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. There is nothing fun about being on the receiving end of that, I can assure you. And now let's see if this slows his opponent's movement down a little bit.
Couldn't agree with you more.
And he switches to southpaw here yet again. Usman's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious limp. That strike will count. Land with the inside leg kick.
Oh, nice inside leg kick. Big power.
The left hook hits home.
What a wild exchange.
He hurt him with that hook.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
He's fainting with the punch. Wow. Doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
He got tagged there.
McGregor gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Just out of range with the big right hand.
He went for an elbow. Nice right hook.
And he switches his stance yet again.
Good defense there. Nice right hand.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Oh! Whoa! Big shot!
Second round, straight ahead. Oh, what a way to end the round. He got stunned by a huge shot there just before you heard the horn. So he gets safe. Second round here.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Uppercut to the head. Instead, it's blocked by Usman. How about that chin? Leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward. There you go. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Tags him. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Blocks the shot. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Fainting. And he's looking for that left.
he landed a left hand there. These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. Oh, and he connects once again. There is no denying he is targeting that cut. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding
a left hand behind it.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt.
Oh, landed it.
Just over 2 minutes to go. Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh, that cut on his eyebrow is not in good shape. The more blood you lose, the weaker.
Oh! Kicked him in the face!
He's got him hurt here. Punch coming is blocked.
Oh, both men exchange.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
What a leg kick.
Oh, big right hand there. Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
Caught him with a punch.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range.
Oh! Kick to the face.
He's got him hurt here.
Huge uppercut misses. And he's down.
Usman gets up yet again here, Joe. That's the good news, but he does not look well.
Clean punch.
Oh, he brought that offense, Joe. Oh! Entertaining scrap so far. All right, that's the end of the round, and you see the cut on the cheek. That thing is getting downright nasty.
You can see the exchange in that round. Incredible action by both.
Here we go, let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go. Now 5 minutes remain in the fight. McGregor gets absolutely pelted by that head kick.
Good shot.
Oh!
He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Total strikes.
Oh!
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Punches blocked. Usman's face is a hot mess, man. That cut on his cheek is getting worse by the minute and worse with every strike landed by his opponent. Well, he hasn't thrown any strikes to the body so far in this fight. He has been a head hunter.
Oh!
He's got him right here. Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out.
Figure that you just go walking with us. I don't know you. Give me 50 feet or better. Matter of fact, give me better. Because if you don't, the wolves behind me telling me, let me at him, let me at him. See God, it ain't me. See God, it ain't me. They about to start a world war. I'm just trying to practice peace. Whole mood about to change. This why I don't come out. Cause it's always one. Trying to act a fool out here and dumb out. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian Nightmare Kamaru Usman and Omari Akhmedov. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with the same height and some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 17 wins, 4 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Makhachkala, Russia, Omari Akhmedov. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A wrestler holding a professional record of 14 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee. Well, New York has been all the rage, but this was a place we visited quite frequently over the last several years. Good to be back at the Pru, the Prudential Center here in Newark, New Jersey, as we get underway.
Good punch.
And he is on point tonight. Nice combination.
Big power in that hook.
Huge hook there, Joe.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Wow!
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
He's got one here.
He
got
it. Big punches here. Oh!
And that's going to do it.
Standing.
Kamaru Usman.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his